the club is like the next stage for me. And because everyone in the club is at a little bit different, you know, where they're at and their businesses are a little bit different, mm-hmm. but they come together and we're at a different quote unquote level around the video production. Everyone's at a different level. You've just done a wonderful job of creating kind of a very exclusivity without us having to dress a certain way or look a certain way to make it through the door.
Yeah.
But you've created an exclusivity where we can learn from each other along with you and your team. Mm-hmm. And then go, and again, it's about that the consistency and the continuity of getting really familiar and just really, really, really get into a best practice of creating the videos,
yep.
providing feedback to each other, mm-hmm. learning from each other, mm-hmm. Commenting and going in and watching everybody's style with mm-hmm. the videos and the whole bit. So the club becomes this exclusive, but yet very inclusive
mm-hmm.
Framework in which we can operate, which is such a wonderful natural add-on from the cohort.
Yep.
I mean, it's just a wonderful, like, oh yeah, cohort, da, 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 and then, oh, the club, here we go.
Mm-hmm.
And it just, yeah, for me, it's been wonderful. And it's, you can also tell, Nina, when I enter into any kind of club, how you show up and how you are received. And everyone is just so welcoming and everyone is just has got like the wonderful nurturing engagement. We're all different people. We all have different types of businesses and we all have different drivers, mm-hmm. but we all are sitting there with a mind and heart to support each other and to continue learning and continue pushing each other and pushing ourselves in such an inspirational way.
Yep.
So that to me is why I joined the club.
Yep.